The PKR folks are not letting up on the transition of power issue, and today is no different. A PKR youth leader wants Prime Minister Dr. Mahathir Mohamad to set a specific date, just like he did back in 2002, with his successor at the time, Abdullah Ahmad Badawi. Najwan Halimi said when Mahathir expressed his wish to step down as Prime Minister in 2002, the BN leadership at the time urged him not to do so immediately and suggested that he set a specific date in the future instead. As such, Najwan recalled Mahathir and Abdullah set a date for the transition of power on October 31st, 2003. The Selangor PKR youth chief wants the same to be done for the transition of power to Anwar Ibrahim. Najwan said there is no reason for the Presidential Council not to set a date on this matter, if the same could be done between Mahathir and Abdullah back in 2002.